from Miss Tara Brooke. I live in Provo, Utah, and I have 2 babies, 3 and 9 months. I am a business coach, and I am a social marketer on Instagram and MissTaraBrooke.com. So my daily victories include spending time for myself. I have recently started taking about an hour for myself every single day, and it is helping me get through my day. And my victory is when I can get up without having to talk myself into getting up. Getting up the first time my alarm tells me to get up is a huge and little victory for me. So I used to run a creative space. It was a studio, an event space, and at one point I decided that I had to step away. I had to step away to take care of my family, and my life was just in another situation. And I built this business for years and years, and it felt like a failure when I had to step away. But what happened was I realized my true calling by stepping away from that. So as I took myself out of a situation and reevaluated what my life could be and the potential that it had, and saw what the reality of my life was, I was able to redirect and find a victory through my failure of what I thought was the biggest thing that I could have failed at, my business. I rearranged it, redirected, and I've been more successful now than I ever thought I could be. So my biggest accomplishment of my life, so the first year and a half of my little girl's life, I was a single mom, and I spent that year building a business and finding myself. And I would say the biggest victory I ever had was spending time alone, raising a baby, and figuring out who I really was and who I wanted to be through what felt like one of the hardest times of my life. So I think a great way that we can lift other women up is by supporting near and far, whether it's through your social community or celebrating the people in your community, the little things. Every little victory that anyone has day to day, celebrating even those and supporting women in their careers, in their motherhood, in whatever their calling happens to be. Just being there to buoy each other up and to give love and support no matter how hard the days may be. So I think the best way to celebrate other women and their victories is by sharing their stories. We can learn so much about each other by sharing our own story, but also by sharing other people's stories. So sharing other people's wins with people who may not know them, and helping create just a strong community of women enjoying and appreciating the strengths along with the weaknesses that we all have.